in person, you're about to kill me.
It's fun. I've been cutting short your meaningless rampages for some time. It's totally normal. Death is a typical physiological experience in this place.
I hate to break it to you, but there is nothing normal about this fucking island.
Oh,
I'm
shit!
Here.
What?
You're gonna give me that attitude?
Same day. Which means I already know what's going to happen. Am I supposed to do this every day for the rest of my life? Fuck that! I'm breaking this loop.
I'm Dinga, game director at Arcane Lyon, and I'm here to give you a special look at Deathloop. You are cold. You're stuck in a time loop on the island of Black Reef where everybody wants you dead. To escape, you'll have to take out 8 targets known as the Visionaries before the day repeats. Also, one of your targets, Juliana, is in the business of hunting you down. Fail to kill the target or die, and the day starts over.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
But every loop is an opportunity. With every cycle, you will learn more about the Visionaries and the secrets of the island by exploring and observing. You will discover their habits and secrets, using that knowledge to progress through the story. Let's jump into a mission several hours into the game to see Colt take on the Visionary, Alexis, the Wolf, Dorsey. At this point, you have already learned from a previous loop that Alexis plans to give a speech at his well-guarded masquerade party. Let's use that intel to identify Alexis and take him down.
I was just thinking.
I want to know what the fuck is going on.
Oh, you don't want that. You're looking for purpose.
I'm looking for the fastest way out of this place.
There are rules, Colt, and sometimes people bend the rules, and sometimes they break them.
Blah, 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 blah.
Were you talking when I was talking?
I have top secret information.
Okay, what is it?
I said it was top secret.
I've thought about it, and I think I'm doing everyone here a favor by ending this.
So what happens when you break the loop? Seriously, I want your theories.
Everything goes back to normal, obviously.
Normal? You have absolutely no fucking idea what will happen.
True, but I know one way to find out.
Dying isn't the end. Reprise is one of the powers you can unlock. It allows you to die and rewind twice before the loop restarts. You have also seen Carnesis, that allows you to yank enemies around and shift the short-range teleport.
Hey! We killed you!
Colt, you need my help.
Nah, I'm fine.
But keep getting yourself killed.
Can you stay still for a second?
Fuck! Bitch!
Here's where Colt died. You can absorb your body to regain Residium, a resource that allows you to save your favorite weapons and abilities between loops. Over time, you will build an arsenal of weapons, abilities, and upgrades that you can mix and match between missions to suit your playstyle or the needs of a specific task. We use the haptic feedback and the adaptive trigger of the PS5's DualSense controller to bring an extra layer of immersion to your experience. Every movement feels different, and weapons express their personality in the palm of your hands.
Very impressive. I'm clapping with one hand.
Don't stop there. Put them both together. The body count is gonna get high.
To Alexis's party. I found another way in. Through the window?
No.
On the cliff?
No, I'm not climbing on any cliff or window. Just shut up! Keep your eyes open.
There's always multiple ways to approach a target, and we just learned of one. A back entrance to the mansion. Conversations like this happen all over Black Reef, and it often pays to stop and listen. alert means your rival, Juliana, has invaded your game. Controlled by another player or the AI, she's the real deal. You'll have to be extra vigilant when she's on the hunt.
Style.
You're all business all the time, aren't you? What is your style, exactly?
Chit-chatting when I should be killing motherfuckers, apparently.
I'll smoke anywhere, man. I'll smoke at the doctor's office. I'll smoke at a funeral. I'll smoke at people who are eating their breakfast right next to me. Fuck your friends! You know what I'm saying?
The wolves play a sick game. Whoever fails to impress the others with their evil deeds goes into the grinder and onto the dinner menu. Let's see if we can rig the outcome. Could be Alexis, but it could also be another mass speaker. So let's hear him out and not take the shot.
There were deaths, lawsuits, whatever. Profits far outstretched our small legal fees. We made millions that year. Cheap bastards who died, they could have afforded it. If it was important enough.
Arrogant, cruel, no regard for others. Yeah, that's definitely Alexis. And yup. Alexis just dropped an upgrade to the Carnesis power and a hefty dose of Residium. Time to get the hell out of here.
Me like this all the time, Julie.
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once.